this will be kind of a little barracks thing for our guardians of the gate. We don't really have a gate, but imagine we had one, then guardians would be here and they would guard things. Never mind that square. Ladies and gents, this is your personal virus, and it is a pleasure for me to welcome you back on the iCraft server, vanilla server, for our Minecraft Let's Play. I am in the longest tunnel I have ever dug in this game, and Waffles is sleeping. I'm on with Jen-Marie, Waffles, and Tropic Thunder. It's a busy day today on this server, which is always great, but I'm so far out. I'm here, look at it, look at it. Minus 26,000 in the nether. In the overworld, that is whatever minus 26,000 is times 8, I gathered quartz. And I have quite a bit of it. Check out this chest I brought. Look at all my quartz. I am going to need it. We haven't been on the server for a while. Well, you guys at least. I've been here pretty regularly. I have done a lot of work, a lot of preparations for our base and on our base and in our base and around our base. I will show you what I have done when we get back, but I was preparing for a pretty big time lapse that I want to get going in this episode. So without any further ado, let's hope I have enough food to make this walk back. It'll be a long time. It's a simply straight tunnel. Here is the height level, 116. That is the perfect height I found. Quartz spawns at the set level here at max, and there's a very rare chance to, you know, there's a decent chance to hit caves, but only a very rare one to hit a cave that goes straight to the surface, which is what is super dangerous. Oh, I shouldn't sprint because of food. So this is pretty safe. It's definitely not the fastest method, but it's a safe one, and I can watch videos at the side while I just dig along straight and have to be a bit careful for lava. My armor is actually pretty beat up because I ran into lava plenty of times, but I'm rambling. You want to see this stuff, don't you? So give me several minutes. Alrighty, guys, I am back home and I'm burning a bunch of logs here because I do need more coal. And since I'm out of coal, I will use charcoal. Remember when I said I was out of coal? I am literally out of coal. Oh boy. Well, if I get just 8, would you just give me 8? Then I could... Why aren't you continuing? What exactly is going on here? It's just slow. Okay. Okay, I just need a lot of coal because we will need a lot of the, how's it called? The nether stuff, the nether brick stuff. I think it's just called nether brick. That stuff. I have a ton of quartz now. Let me quickly show you. No, this is the wrong way. And then we can talk about what I've done before we joined back into this video. Where's all my quartz? Here's a little bit of it. And there should be, yeah. This should maybe even be enough for this episode. I am not sure. I will need so much. It's crazy. But let me show you how the base is looking just now. And I fell down. But there you saw it briefly for a... I can't believe it. For a second. This is, I think, where we left it. You have seen this wall and everything. But I did also continue, or better say start, making the second layer of it, and I think you haven't seen that yet. Also, I completed all of the temporary walls in here, and this is what I want to get started on together with you guys, but let me first show you how it looks now. I do like it. It kind of comes out and then goes in again. This thing up there, this is one of the things I want to work on together with you today. And this section here we will make pretty together. I have so many plans for this video. And if you wonder where I got all this wood from, well, let me show you. We'll be right back. Yep, our trusty wood farm. I love that guy. So, I don't think you have seen this before, have you? What I've done here is starting to lay out some buildings that I want to have up here. This will be kind of a little barracks thing for our guardians of the gate. We don't really have a gate, but imagine we had one, then guardians would be here and they would guard things. Never mind that square. And this would be their little house. I want to finish that guy today, in a time lapse hopefully. Right here I want to have some sort of a catapult. I haven't worked that out in my head just yet, but it would be super cool to have something that looks like a catapult and aims maybe even diagonally, if we can make that work. I kinda doubt it, so most likely it'll point in that direction and then they can turn it towards the entrance and they can make this whole thing collapse if they fear they can't defeat the enemy or something like that. Also, we will build another little building over here, maybe, if I have the time for it. And now that I look at it, it will be a big building, so maybe we won't have it. But enough rambling, let's get to work. What would we do with a wall like that? It looks super plain, other than the fact that the Vader's texture pack kind of breaks it up, but it doesn't look very interesting at all. So, let me get some blocks on the bar. We will just work with these for now. We will just try to lay out shapes. And this right here is... oh yeah, this is good. Let's break down all of this here, just so we have a new canvas. And the good thing about that is it is 3 white, which is always good, just because, you know, odd numbers. They are odd, but they are good. So what would we want to do with this here? We could try to recess it, because we have a general theme of recessment going on throughout the base. So, wowee, this mining speed fast stuff, if you want to call it that, I will just call it that. It's kind of insane. Have to break the torch, hopefully no badness will spawn there. So how did we do that one right there? I am in a bit of a hurry because I have so much that I want to get done in this video, because we didn't have a iCraft episode in such a long time. So yeah, if I sound a bit super rushed, I'm sorry about that. But, you know, it's better to get progress done than to just ramble without doing anything, I would assume. It has to... we have to make it work somehow, you know, this looks kinda odd right now because this is further back, but since all these walls are angled, we do need a design that works for that as well. And I'm confident we can come up with something, we just need to give it a bit of time and thought. So if we were to... oh, I have the cracked stone, I wanted the normal one. Let me think... what? If we did something like that to make this guy an actual pillar. Okay, you are kind of breaking the immersion and the general view of it. Then we would have a wall coming up here, and we'd have a wall here, and also, yep, right there. You would be a pillar thing, so we would have this going on there. It's a bit difficult, but I think it can work. It should work. Wait, I don't like hollow spots, because if we ever have mobs that spawn in one white things, which we don't have at the moment, I believe, but if we ever get to that, they'll be super annoying down there. And then we could have just stairs like so. Oh, I already like that. Oh, that looks promising. Let me finish the other side. And jump. Oh yeah, that is quite nice. Quite nice. Now with just a few more detail blocks, maybe in the center of these guys. You see, it doesn't even take a lot to turn a plain wall into something really, really interesting. All you really need are stairs. Do I have these guys? I surely do, because they could go quite nicely in... oh, that even looks interesting. Nah, I mean, interesting, yes, but not like something I would like to keep. Is that too much? I will keep it for the time being. I'm not super convinced of it just yet, but we will see. It's all super gray, right? But I will try and let it be like this. Oh, I have an idea. Let me get something. Okay, let me see how that will look. We would have these guys here on each side of the thing. Then we would have... oh, I can't make that work. Yeah, I'm too small. I'm too small. We'd have these guys up on top of here. And of course I'm missing one torch. I burned all my wood, which was kind of stupid because I'm out of torches. And then we would have the iron bars as kind of windows. And I think that looks super castle-y. I am not sure if it will be enough to light up this path sufficiently. And it might be a bit too much to have torches on both sides, so I am not the greatest fan of it. I do like these guys, but maybe without the torches. We will see, we will see. Can I get my torch back, please? Thank you very, very much. But this, I think, was a super quick design. Like, how much time did it take us to come up with that? 5 minutes or something? And I think it will add a lot of detail and also depth to the whole path. You know, right now it feels super cramped, but if we go with that, it'll open up and we will have these kind of pillar things, which could even come out to the front, maybe, maybe. But what I will do now is continue to work on that, make as much as I can with the materials I have, and then we might even jump right into the timelapse. That depends on how long I've been rambling here, so give me a minute to figure things out. And there you see little virus going eagerly at the wall. It was an interesting process figuring out how to tie that design into all the corners we had there. It works out for the most part, and I think I could come up with a good solution for the parts that did not work. It might look a bit repetitive, but especially once we have buildings on top of the thing, it shouldn't matter at all, and your eye should be distracted by all the things that are going on, so it should look really, really cool. This part is really odd. I am not sure if I will leave it like that, but it's what it is for the time being. This part, also a bit weird. We have a window that shows us a stair, but you know, it's what it is. After finishing the walls, I went straight to the catapult. I came up with a little design thingy for it that I think can work. I like the final size of it, but since it will be a pretty small catapult, the amount of detail we can do on it are very limited. But I think for the space we have, it will be really decent. And once that was done, I jumped right on to the barracks building. I was really not sure how I wanted the thing to turn out. So I'm just adding the tower because I knew that I would want that guy. And then I'm going from there, adding a second floor. And my original idea was to have everything being a second floor and then have a roof as a third floor, so to say. But pretty much about now I realize this would interfere with the catapult. The catapult would run right into the building. So we will just have something like a little hut on top of there. That is for the people who are on guard duty to warm themselves up. Oh, did you see the dancing slime in the background? He was happy. Right now, it looks nice, but I think the more of these buildings we will put into the castle, the nicer it will look. It will make everything look really alive and blend together. I can't wait until we get to that point. Thank you. Oh my goodness. What should have been around 4 minutes for you guys was way over 4 hours for me. Actually, even about 7 hours. That was so much additional preparation work and so much work to get the whole thing done. But the replay mod really is a nice nifty tool. I can't say anything else about it. Needs a bit of time to get used to it, but once you are, it's really, really nice. Now these buildings here, we won't do this one, we won't have the time for that. They aren't done yet though. They need a lot more detail. I do realize that, and I do realize that we could make quite a few things better, like this pillar could actually transition into the building. That would make it look a lot nicer, then we wouldn't have that corner. A lot of details that can be changed. We won't have it all stone. It is just so that I have a shape, and most likely I will exchange quite a few blocks down here as well. Let's jump down here and check it out together. I do like it. It makes it a bit narrower in places rather than wider, which was not the intention, but overall it looks so much more interesting. And I do like that. I still need to get used to it, but looking at that, oh yes, this is how I would imagine a castle in the rough. Of course, details will come. What to do with this guy? Not quite sure, but this is all off-camera work. I could add a lot of this stuff that I have forgotten the name of again. Nether brick. Yeah, that's it. I could add very little of that. Maybe the pillars and then I'm getting a few ideas, but I want to use it sparingly. It's supposed to be for the wall and the palace. And the palace. Yes. The palace. Remember when I said we need a lot of quartz? And we have done so much work already. So much time-lapse stuff. Stair. Definitely a stair. Not like this. Like that. My voice is dying. Oh my goodness. I have been on this for hours and hours. But the palace. The palace. The palace. Oh my goodness. Guys, I give up. I wanted to do more, but no. What do you think? That last minute of time lapse, the dome part. What? How long did that took me? 2 hours and a bit more, because I messed something up in the middle of it, and I just couldn't figure out what I did wrong. I have been in this game for about 10 hours today. I stared at quartz block next to quartz block for so long, I couldn't see the difference. Whew, look how quickly I swing my axe. I'm a pro at that. But let's check it out and let's do one last thing together, because I'm pretty sure this looks really odd to you, right? It feels totally out of place. I do like the shape, but it feels like it just doesn't belong here at all. And that will change, Don't you worry, I have ideas and plans for that. This here I quite like. As I said, we need the detail, yet still, have we checked it out from the inside together? I feel like we haven't. We have this little tower thingy that goes up here. I need to do something about this. Maybe walls, maybe a design kind of similar to that. We will see about that. I have to finish that roof, make it look more pretty. But this thing looks impressive. Oh, from up here it looks really nice. Especially for me, because I know how it... I don't know exactly how it will look, but I have quite a few ideas and I tried a few things in creative, so yeah. Oh, I have done a few adjustments to that guy. It has wheels now, so it kind of looks like he could turn it around. I do like it, but I think we should switch that out with dark oak. This in the center here is supposed to be just something heavy, you know, when that whole thing goes off, it's not supposed to fly with it, whatever it's shooting, you know, from the, up there's the weight. And here I thought the minecart would look pretty good as something you could shoot. I don't know, it looks like, or I wanted it to look like the cart itself is what is held down there. And what is in the cart is what is supposed to be shot. And here we have a lever to quote unquote activate it. I like the idea of it. Oh my god, the thing is massive. The torches will go. Don't you worry, the torches will go. I don't want to have the thing lit up by torches. The easiest thing we can do is just have some prismarine stuff in, you know, decent places. There will be, oh, blocks. Yeah, there will be blocks because it's Minecraft, but there will be a pattern. I have worked on it in creative. I am not done with it, but we will start a little bit of it together here. I still have quite a bit of quartz, but I still need loads of it too. And let me see where I would want right there. This would be a spot for a pillar, of which we will have plenty. Plenty of pillars. Is that correct? Yes, that is very correct indeed. Very correct indeed. Oh my goodness, I'm very tired. Okay, I started this after lunch and it is 9 p.m. now. Yeah, it's absolutely... absolutely insane. Oh, I need the chiseled stuff. How do you make the chiseled stuff? Give me a second. Sure! Chiseled stuff. Okay, I think what I had in mind for this thing was something like so. No. Yeah, like so. And then I hope I have slabs. I do not have slabs. Imagine we would have slabs there, like nether quartz. What am I saying? Nether brick slabs. Did I mention that I'm very tired? So bad. Then you would go at that height, and at that height. We only want to, I just want to show you the basic concept of what we will have here, because I think right now it's quite confusing for you, right? Nothing really blends together. Everything looks pretty weird. Could even be that I would want these guys one further down. Yeah, that should look better. Let me get them down by one block. Because like this, it's... yeah. Oh yeah, they even have to be, because this will be a walkway. So let me get rid of you and of you. And if I can jump... no, I cannot. Then of you as well. Koi is online at the moment. Koi, I am sorry for not answering your messages. Koi has been constantly messaging me while I was doing the time lapse. I kept telling him that I'm doing a time lapse, so I was assuming that he would realize that I can't really write back, because then you would have constant stops in the time lapse, which is kind of not so nice. But yeah, Koi is a talkative person, but he is, I think, pretty much the most active person we have on the server at the moment, so big shout out to Koi. Yeah, it looks a lot better with the slabs down here, believe me. But that would be the idea for the lower pillar. Then we would have a sort of walkway up there. These pillars with a tiny bit of detail would connect this walkway to the roof, just so that it looks better. I tried it in creative. I built that whole dome and everything in creative on that level. And it looked so narrow, it looked like a turtle shell or something, it just wasn't nice. Having this 3 high space here, it adds so much to the build. Let's take a step back and see if adding this one pillar gives any effect at all and lets you get even a rough idea maybe of how I want things to look. How can I get to the upper part of the outer level? Kinda. At least like that you see that it will blend in once we add a lot of the nether brick. And that's the basic idea for the detail patterns in the roof. And I think that looks so, so cool. In the end, imagine down here we have just stone and the palace is all quartz. Kinda similar patterns with the nether brick, but all quartz. This will be quartz as well. Inside will be all pretty prismarine, quartz, maybe some bone blocks, we will see. But ooh, I am sick and tired of it. I'm also very excited of it. Or of it, yeah. I will just stop. I will say goodbye. We have done so much work today. We have done a lot on that guy. All the detail work will be done off camera. This we will mostly do together. Let me know if you liked the many time lapses in comparison to the rather heavy editing we usually do. Both is super draining. I enjoy both equally, so for me personally, I don't mind which way we go. But if you have an opinion and want to let me know, you can hit me up with that in the comment section as always. And as always, I really hope you enjoyed the episode. I hope I will see you in the next one. This was your personal virus, and I hope I got you infected. Way too many torches. Oh, there's a zombie.
Hi there!
What happened?
Zombie villager just dropped from on top. We are not safe here. There we go. That wasn't so hard, was it? That is actually my third try. Let me adjust the volume. Oh my goodness, loud. Okay. That should be better. Still feels a bit loud to me, but usually it should be good for you. Yeah, look at these waves. Oh, that looks like it can work. I want the waves to be kind of our jumping board.